Hi everyone on TVBS, let's do it, sending you lots of love.
Global pop star Dua Lipa is making a highly anticipated return to Taiwan this November as part of her Radical Optimism Asia tour. In an interview with TVBS, she expressed her excitement about meeting her Taiwanese fans again and sampling some of the country's famous local delicacies.
Very excited. It's been a long time coming for me to like be back and do a tour in Asia and coming back to Taipei. I haven't been back since 2018. I didn't have the opportunity to come back on my last tour, and so I'm going to make sure that this one's a very special one.
Dua Lipa also shared what she believes will be the biggest challenge of her upcoming Asia tour.
It's a relentless show. It's high energy, it's nonstop, it's back to back. And so I think it's keeping up the stamina throughout the tour is probably the biggest challenge.
With fans eagerly awaiting her return, the concert in Taiwan will take place on November 20th at the Rakuten Taoyuan Baseball Stadium. The tour will also include performances in Singapore, Jakarta, Manila, Tokyo, Kuala Lumpur, Bangkok, and Seoul. Hong Yiting, Fan Yuxuan, Isabel Wang, TVBS World Taiwan.